That thing is fucking crazy. There's no reason that should be going off. You want me to take my digital recorder with me? Or do you just want me to go by myself? You want me to go by myself? Okay. I'm going to leave the digital recorder going.
Do you have your phone?
Yeah, it's in my back pocket.
Turn it on and record while you go down there.
Huh?
Record while you go down there.
Not Google Earth. Alright. I'm going down into the zinc room. Something you wanna show me? Something you wanna tell me? Something you want to do? You want to grow something, or you want to whisper something in my ear? You in this room right here? Over that 6x6 right there? Can you knock that over? Can you toss a rock? Can you throw a nail? Is it going off again or no?
It hasn't gone off since you walked away.
I'm right here, all alone, in the dark. Come do something. Can you come knock on this wall like this? Obviously, there's a reason why you want to be down here. Can you tell me what that reason is? Make this ball light up one more time. Did you want us to go back to the office? Is that what you're trying to tell us, maybe? Something's going on in there that we don't know about? Or back in the machine shop? Alright, I'm going to go ahead and stop this. And we'll go back up to the office. See if we caught anything, all right? Thank you. Thank you for interacting with us. I really appreciate that. That was weird. So all three of these were going at one point, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
This one was off.
That's interesting.
Yeah. Unless when I like started up and jumped that when I darted up and jumped it, I turned it off.
It's possible.
Probably because you tried to eat my Smarties. You're not getting these.
It's because they're my Smarties.
So, again, I mean, it's pretty simple. Well, look. I mean, doesn't take much. Just a little... You come ring that bell. Just one time. You ring this bell right now, we'll leave. We'll pack up everything and just go. I didn't hit that, did I? Felt like something grabbed my ass. Who could blame it? Just kidding. Come on. That's interesting. Every time I ring the bell, something's like...
Something creaks.
Could be the trash pandas.
That's entirely true. I haven't seen their eyes yet tonight, so.
No, but they usually hang out down. Ooh. That was behind us. Do you not like this bell? Does it annoy you? Does that bother you? Is it too loud? Let me do it again.
Well, if it didn't before, I'm sure it does now.
So if you want us to leave, just ring it one time, just like this. You want to possess me, ring it twice.
If he rings it twice, I'm walking home.
If you're a succubus and you want to sleep with me, ring it three times. I'll ring it for you. Oh, thank you. That was nice of you.
Quit ringing your own bell.
Someone's got to toot my own horn.
I think you're pretty good at that, so.
Alright, we're gonna go back up front. Alright?
You need to brush your sweatshirt off.
It's okay. It's haunted Donovan Mill dust. I'm fine with that.
Oh, I'm glad.
Again, this, okay, well that one's blowing that time. So is that one, so.
The wind is blowing, it's not like,
super.
How am I, it's just, there's a nice little breeze out, which is making it much
better. I really keep hoping every time we walk by those windows up there.
We'll see something walk by.
We'll see something walk by, yeah, exactly. What the?
Okay, they're still on. Just the way they were planted looked like they were out.
But the lights are still on up there.
The lights are on. But you're not home. Yeah, never meant to be a singer. That much I will admit. No, you can't look at my license plates. Look at this. That is odd. Like every time we've come back. Okay. That looks like a good spot.
Right here. Come ring that bell. Just like that.
Put one at the center of the table or in between the two folding chairs.
Right here?
No, other corner.
Over here. Don't let me forget to listen to that EVP at my session.
Yeah. Mrs. Donovan, this is your office. Can you say hello to us? Can you tell us what happened in here with the chair? Who broke the chair? We left a couple of those toys on the table. Can you light one of them up for us? Mrs. Donovan, were you the one that kept all the books here and you worked here? Oh, thank you, Mrs. Donovan. Can you light one of the other ones up? Is that how you're trying to communicate with us? If you want to talk to us some more, can you light one of the cat balls up?
Feels like something is like stabbing the back, like my back is on fire right now.
Is somebody there behind Anthony? If you're behind him, can you let us know? Can you light the bell or light the ball up? How about the hat? Can you move the...
Man, it's on fire. Like, I sat there and took it as long as I could. It could even be really simple as just because my back is covered.
Yeah.
So, it...
One of the balls lit up.
Did it?
The one right in front of you.
Right.
You want to sit in the other chair? Let's see if that works.
No, that's the ghost is with the mostest here.
Whoever's in here with us, can you touch one of the toys on the table? How about the hat? Can you move the hat for us? Who's sitting in the chair right now? Can you say his name?
What's happening again? I can feel my back burning.
Why are you attacking Anthony?
Something just grabbed my leg.
Do you want us to leave? If you want us to leave, light up the cat toys on the table. All three of them. If you want us to go, tell Anthony Summer. I told you earlier we can go up to the Washoe Club and have whiskey and play cards.
Like, it feels like somebody's hand is like squeezing the back of my neck.
Do you want to go play cards? If you do, light up the cat toy. Tell Anthony poker. Let us know what you want. We're here to help you. Did somebody hurt you here? Did you die here?
It's just a bunch of static. Come on, come ring that bell. Did the cat toy go off again or not?
No. You have a scratch right here. It's all red. Holy crap.
And that's why I was feeling it.
Yeah.
Okay, I pissed somebody off. It means I'm doing my job. Let's listen to this.
This is Anthony.
This one's probably gonna be a long one.
We're back for the zinc room. So was that you that just tried pulling me back down after I was trying to sit up? Is that you that grabbed my hood? Is that John? Hood? Is that John? Grab my hood. Is that John?
Listen, guys.
Yeah.
Hood?
Okay, let me go back a little further.
Is it you that grabbed my hood? Is that John?
Sound like a female saying, yeah.
Or is it Tom, the caretaker? Or was it Mrs. Donovan? Can you tell me why you did that? Are you trying to spook?
That's weird. I don't know. Could have been me. Digging through my nose, but.
Are you trying to spook me? Trying to get me a lead?
That wasn't you.
No?
No.
Because you have to do more than that. It's going to take more than that to get me the lead tonight. Oh, 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 did you see that?
The balls
in. Can you make the other two line up? I feel like something's on my hand. Can you make the other two line up? I feel like
that was loud.
Can you make the other two line up? I feel like something's on my hand.
Wow.
Hey guys, why don't you listen to this?
Can you make the other two light up? I feel like something's on my hand. Or something's grabbing my hand. Is that you grabbing my hand? And you can see, I'm not moving.
Well, even if you were, all three of them, you are.
Yeah.
There it goes again.
Yep.
Look at that.
Look where I'm at, guys. I'm nowhere near that thing.
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
What is going on?
This is Mrs. Dop. Can you make that? Are you fucking kidding me right now? If this is Mrs. Donovan, can you make that go off? It is Mrs. Donovan. Anything you want to tell us? Do you want us to leave? Do you want us? Is there anything you want to tell us? Do you want us to leave?
I can hear something.
Do you want us to leave? Can you make the light up?
I can't make it out.
The battery on the light is almost dead.
All
right. Cool. Do you go down?
What the fudge is that?
To leave, can you make the light up?
Something moving.
Do you want me to go down into the zinc room? Make that light up one more time? Did you hear that? Was that a yes? You want me to go down in the zinc room? Do you want me to go by myself? myself. If you want me to go by myself, yeah? Okay. If you want me to go by myself. If you want me to go by myself, yeah? Okay. What should I take with me? That thing is fucking crazy. There's no reason that should be going on. You want me to take my digital recorder with me? Or do you just want me to go by myself? Want me to go by myself? Okay. I'm gonna leave the Okay.
What is going on, guys?
Want me to go by myself? Okay. I'm gonna leave the digital recorder going.
Yes, to my fucking off.
Yes, you did.
Yeah, we're going back in the mail.
Is it true that you sold your soul and now you're stuck here and you can't leave? What would make you do something like that? Are you trying to provide for your family? That was the only way you knew how? Sold your soul? Do you need help crossing over? Is there anything that I can do to help you? That way you can go be with your family once again? Or is it just because you've been here for so long and this is all you know now?
I heard that all the way over here.
So is that you draining all the energy out of my equipment? I mean, we could go with that it just died because, you know, it was charging, but maybe it wasn't enough. All right, we're gonna listen to this.
What's the, does it say what the battery percentage is on the camera?
Twenty.
Well, seeing how we're probably about to lose everything, I think we might just go ahead and call it a night. But we'll go ahead and keep recording as long as we can. We're still here in the mill. Wow, I don't even have a
I do have a... No?
No, it's not on. That'll drain it even faster.
Yeah.
And I don't have the red one.
Yeah.
Do you?
Yeah.
Okay.
I put my smarty garbage out of my... Light is creepy as shit.
Not sure where you're walking.
Yeah, I see. If not, everyone's gonna go kaboom. Well, I definitely want to thank you for the experience that you gave us tonight. We greatly appreciate it. We're gonna go back into the office and we'll come back up and we'll grab those lanterns here in a little bit. Actually, you know what? Just leave this right here. Just leave it like that. Yeah, and we'll go grab those lanterns now.
I'll wait for you.
Huh?
I said I'll wait here for you.
You're not coming?
Nope.
What the hell? You need to go up there by myself?
Yep.
This is bullshit! Anyone wants to come say anything? We're getting ready to leave. You want to make any noise? You want to throw something? Now's the time to do it.
Nope.
I heard a female voice come from the back of the room. Man, it is ice freaking cold.
Yes, it is. You want to see something cool?
Huh?
Come here. Come on this side of the camera.
Is that what you're talking about?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Watch. Well, that's not doing it. It was showing up on the camera earlier.
All right, there you go. If you're happy and you know it, punch the camera.
Oh, I can't see you.
If you're happy and you know it, punch the camera. He has fucking camera angles tonight. All right. Well, before the camera completely dies, good, of course.
Thank you. Thank you guys for tuning in to our little episode of the Donovan Mill. It was really awesome to be able to come investigate this place on our own. Did it provoke a little bit? Yeah, probably. Did I pay for it? Yeah, probably. But I'm gonna go home and review all the footage, because we got like an hour's worth of footage in here to go over, see if those balls went off when we were in the mill. Thank you again to the Comstock Foundation for allowing us in here and to film. Thank you to Mama J and NGH for getting us in here. And thank you to everybody that's liked and subscribed to the channel. 227?
Yep.
When we came up here. So, got a lot of editing to do. We were probably here, 3 or 4 hours?
At least three.
So, yeah, I got a lot of footage to go back over. And hopefully, this is probably going to be, I don't know, depending what we get, probably 2 or 3 parts. And then hopefully get the first one out by Thanksgiving. Thank you to Patrick and Jason from the Haunted Side, Cody and Sean, and Anthony from the New Reality, Crow of Judas for having me on your live stream that one night with Patrick, and of course, Vivian. Yeah, you guys are all awesome. Shadow Business Paranormal, thank you. And I know I said I would show her. I did wear it, but I have my sweatshirt on. So, that paranormal girl. Julie, thank you very much. And just thanks, guys. I mean, I'll keep putting out videos. Click the link in the descriptions that we have. We do have a PayPal. Like Patrick says, you know, it's not cheap. And it isn't right now. You know, everything that I'm doing is coming out of my own pocket. So, but I'm going to keep doing it if that's how to keep doing. I do have my own merch out. Go to teespring.com and just, that was me. That wasn't paranormal. Look up the Fake Jason collection and go buy some of my shirts. Help support the next video. That's it. I just want to thank you guys, and we'll see you on the flip side.